After all, you have to tear it down before you rebuild any engine in the first place. Oh, wow. It turns one way. And there, it jams. Okay, so we have an issue. I also mentioned to Stefan, who owns that car, we bought it from Texas. He said, Nick, I want you to build this engine to my car. And I did tell him that, you know, you can get a car a lot cheaper turnkey, another charger, for a lot less than what you're going to build this car for. But his mind is set on this engine.
Back in 1970.
Now, has this engine ever been taken apart?